Hymns of Freedom by Quincy Hilliard, Grade 3.